Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, how are you today? Halo, apa kabar kalian hari ini? I hope all of you always healthy, happy, and may Allah always beside us. Amin. Bu Guru berharap kalian semua sehat, senang, dan semoga Allah selalu bersama kita. Amin. Let's praying before we start our lesson. A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rabbi zidni ilma warzuqni fahma. Amin.
Okay, students. Today we will learn about things at school. Oke, anak-anak muridku, hari ini kita akan belajar mengenai benda-benda yang ada di sekolah. Now, can you see the picture on the screen? Sekarang, bisakah kalian melihat gambar yang ada di layar? What picture is it? Gambar apakah itu? Good! This is a picture of school. Ini adalah gambar sekolah. In this material, we will try to memorize the things at school. Di pelajaran kali ini, kita akan coba untuk menghafal benda-benda yang ada di sekolah. Now, for warming up, please open your children book page 24 and let's hear this song. Sekarang untuk pemanasan, silahkan buka buku student book kalian halaman 24 dan dengarkan lagunya.
Backpacks, backpacks, many, many backpacks, many, many backpacks, they are red. Hooray, let's play, let's jump and climb. Books, books, many, many books, many, many books, they are blue. Hooray, let's play, let's jump and climb. Tables, tables, many, many tables, many, many tables, they are brown. Hooray, let's play, let's jump and climb.
Okay, please fill in the blank square with the correct numbers according to the song. Silahkan kalian isi kotak yang kosong dengan angka yang tepat berdasarkan lagunya. What is the right answer? Apakah jawaban yang benar? How many books? Berapakah jumlah buku-buku tersebut? Good, there are 4 books. Ya, benar, ada 4 buku. How many tables? Berapa jumlah meja-meja tersebut? Good, there are 3 tables. Ya, benar, ada 3 meja. Next, we will learn about the things inside the school and the vocabulary that related to it. Selanjutnya, kita akan belajar mengenai benda-benda yang ada di dalam sekolah dan kosakata yang terkait dengan hal tersebut. Are you ready, students? Kalian siap, anak-anak muridku? Let's go! Ayo kita mulai! Book, pen, pencil, ruler, eraser, pencil sharpener, pencil case, backpack, table, chair, board, desk, classroom, school. school. Student. Good job, kids. You have said them, and now please say it once more. Kalian keren. Kalian sudah mengucapkan benda-benda di sekolah tersebut, dan sekarang silahkan sebutkan benda-benda tersebut sekali lagi. Book, pen, pencil, ruler, eraser, pencil sharpener, pencil case, backpack, table, chair, board, desk, classroom, school, student. Solih and Solihah, I have a game. What is it? Solih dan Solihah, Bu Guru punya permainan. Apa itu? You can open your workbook page 22. Kalian bisa membuka buku workbook halaman 22. Please match the picture and the word by drawing the line. Silahkan pasangkan gambar dan kata dengan membuat garis. Chair, desk, board, backpack, school, table, classroom, student. Well done, Masya Allah. Kalian keren, Masya Allah.
Alhamdulillah, ya Rabbil Alamin, we have finished studying about things at school. Alhamdulillah, ya Rabbil Alamin, kita sudah selesai belajar tentang benda-benda yang ada di sekolah. Students, please always praying to Allah so that we can study at our school. Mustari Arido Islamic School. Anak-anak muridku selalu berdoa ya kepada Allah, semoga Allah mengizinkan kita untuk bisa belajar di sekolah kita, Mentari Arido Islamic School. May Allah let us to study at school and make corona go away from the earth. Amin. Semoga Allah mengizinkan kita untuk bisa bertemu di sekolah dan membuat virus corona pergi dari muka bumi. Amin. Thanks for your attention and keep on your spirit to learning with Bu Guru Eka. Terima kasih atas perhatian kalian dan tetap semangat untuk belajar bersama Bu Guru Eka. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.